got a green light, Stripe Team. Happy hunting.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
Zombie Town.
Thank you.
Effective against large numbers.
Maybe there's some sort of archaic sensor-based door system. Perhaps those were very popular at secret Nazi bases. Judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
Good thing Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. We need to figure out how to unfuck this situation. Get the power on.
Dimensional breach. It was the particle accelerator.
Strike team is gone. I've got still pent up with him.
Strike team, are you there? Can you hear me?
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
If I'm reading this right, I think our team just went through the portal. Well, that's a first. nearby. Bloody hell. Atomic readings are off the chart. It seems the creature has the ability to separate in half, both parts still functioning, like a planarian worm. If a worm had legs. And with all this clear.
Beg them here. Station created it in order to explore the other dimension.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities. But how to do that? What about that?
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Process.
Will Rikogo, director of Project N Station,
anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944. After a great deal of trial and error,
you'll be contaminated forever.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD. 27.
It took losing Normandy to finally get some furious attention. Now, at last, I began to track the power of the defense station.
Raptor 1 has an exfil window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
Thank you.
After one, we'll circle back later.
Warning. Initiating interruption.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
By the looks of it, it was built specifically for the undead. But why? An attempt to restore brain functionality? Perhaps an effort to create a more docile, obedient creature?
Scanning for decompressive isotopic experiment machine. DIE signal detected. Initiating remote activation.
Tango fully expired.
System overload imminent. Beginning cooldown. System overload imminent. Beginning cooldown.
Need help! Now!
Dr. Gray, we don't know much about Omega Group. A contact of mine, Maxis, had been investigating them before she went off-grid. I hope they haven't found her.
Looks good to me. Grateful to have this.
Did you see that? The chemical reaction occurring to that fungus. Could be useful. For something. Nazis to create a weapon that literally spells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies?